Hi everyone, it's Marnie. I'm going to do something a little different today. I was watching Candace. She's actually a subscriber of mine, and I've subscribed to her. She did a 25-question tag, and I just thought it was a fun thing, so I'm going to do it too. So I tag all of you to do it also. So here it is. There's 25 questions. Now, question number one. Do you have any pets? Yes. I have a cat, Abby, a dog, Coco, a rabbit, Trix, and a bunch of fish. I got two fish tanks. Number two, what are three things that are physically close to you? Let's see. Number one, I got this, it's called Hola, and these are saladitos, and what they are, they're salted plums. And this one is, they're just absolutely my favorite. They're nice and big and chunky and fatty. And this one has lime and salt. It's a lime and salt. So what I do with these is in my Coronas, I actually put one of these in my Coronas instead of like a lime and salt. I just absolutely love these. So that's that. I just got these last night. Number two, I got my Nivea lip butter. I absolutely love this. I use it all the time. Let's see. Number three, I have a nail file. So kind of random, but that's the three things I have close to me. What is the weather like right now? Here in Southern California, I live about 20 miles outside of LA, and it's about 75 to 77 degrees. It's really a nice day today. Do you drive? If so, have you crashed? Yes, I do drive. I've been driving for years and years. Crash, I had never caused an accident, but I've been in a car accident twice. One time I was driving to Vegas, and I was on just a street on our way to Vegas, and I was in the far right lane, and for some reason some lady thought that my lane was a shoulder or something, like just like where you can actually pull over and park, because she saw a police officer in a driveway, so she just wanted to ask them a question, so she came right over on me and she crashed into me. So that was one. And two, it was a rainy night, and there was a street where it cuts off to the right or goes straight, and the cut off to the right is always green. It always has a green arrow, and the one going straight had a red light. So the lady in front of me stopped, thinking that this lane was gonna stop instead of going right. So I had to slow down and stop. And then the lady behind me came up and rammed me from behind. And then the lady in front of me that actually saw the accident happen took off. I was furious. And then the lady didn't end up having insurance. So, but it's never been my fault. I have been in two accidents, but either one of them were my fault. Number five, what time did you wake up this morning? I woke up around 8:30. Number six, when was the last time you showered this morning when I woke up? Number seven, what was the last movie you saw? My hubby and I were watching cable last night, and we watched the Angelina Jolie movie, Salt. So we watched that. Number eight, what does your last text say? Text message say? It says, LOL, it's okay, you got it now. That's what it says. Let's see, number nine. What is your ringtone? Really boring, it's just like a ring. It's just like a regular telephone ring, very boring. Number 10, have you ever been in a different country? Yes, I've been to Canada, and on one of my cruises, we went to Alaska, and we stopped in Canada, so we went there, and I've been to Mexico several times. So those are the only two countries that I've been to, foreign countries. Although, you know, we've been to Hawaii and stuff, but that doesn't count. That's same country. Do you like sushi? I love sushi. Love sushi, love sashimi. And there's actually this place. Oh, gosh. I want to say it's somewhere close to Huntington Beach. I forgot what city, but they have a lunch special, and during that lunchtime, there's it has a conveyor belt of sushi, and each plate is a dollar, so it's an awesome deal. So we go there for lunch sometimes and have a dollar sushi. It's awesome. I don't remember the name. Number 12, where do you buy groceries? It varies. Vegetables, I always go to Superior Market, and they have the best veggies around at the most reasonable price. I mean, their veggies are awesome, and gosh, like I can get like 6 small avocados for a dollar. I mean, it's really great for veggies. And then I also shop at like Albertsons and Bonds for other stuff. Food for less, just varies. Have you ever taken medication to help you fall asleep faster? Yeah. Although I don't like to take medication to go to sleep or to keep me awake, because my body's so weird that, I mean, if I take a sleeping pill, I will be sleeping for like 14 hours straight, and then I'll be groggy for the, you know, the rest of the day. And if I take like, say, Red Bull or anything like that, then I'm wired and then I can't fall asleep. So no, I'm pretty happy just the way I am, so I don't really take it. Number 14, how many siblings do you have? I have two older brothers. Well, they're all older. I have 4 older brothers. Two oldest brothers have passed away. And I do have 2 other brothers that are actually older too. They're still living. There's my text. That's the beep, beep, beep. That's my text message. Another one. So I have 4 older brothers, 2 passed away, and the 2 that are just older than me are still alive. Let's see. I'm the baby and I'm the only girl. Number 15. Do you have a desktop computer or a laptop? Yes, I have both. How old were you? How old will you be turning on your next birthday? I just turned 41, so I'll be 42 in December. Let's see. Number 17. Do you wear contacts or glasses? No. I got perfect vision, actually, in 1 eye, and better than perfect. I have 20/20 vision in 1 eye and 20/10 vision in the other, so don't need either one. Let's see. Number 18. Do you color your hair? Yes. My natural hair is like a light brown, so I've always had blonde hair, and started dyeing my hair back in high school, and I've never gone back, so I've always been blonde. Number 19, tell me something you are planning to do today. We're going to clean our fish tank, our 50-gallon fish tank. I think it's 50 gallon. It's either 30 gallons or 50 gallons. Huge fish tank. We're going to clean it today. So that's a 2-man job and a few hours to clean. Let's see. Number 20. When was the last time you cried? I don't cry very often. Usually it's if I'm in pain. I don't do pain well. But the last time I got teary-eyed was I watched a YouTube video about a father that has a son with cerebral palsy, and his son is, gosh, probably 30 years old now, and his son wanted to do this triathlon or some kind of marathon, and so of course, him having cerebral palsy, he couldn't do it, so his father actually did it for him and brought him along. He swam, I think it was like 5 miles or whatever, or a mile, and he had a special boat, and he pulled him along with him, and then he had to do the bicycle, and he had a special seat made on his bicycle, put his son on there, and then running, he actually had a special, like a wheelchair, so that when he was running, and then they crossed the, I'm going to get teary out on this, crossed the finish line, and the son was just so happy, and I think that was a touching video, touching story, so that was probably the last time I got teary-eyed, and here I go again. That was an awesome video. Number 21, what is the perfect pizza topping? mushroom. I love mushroom pizzas. Mushroom and ham. Let's see. Number 22, which do you prefer, hamburgers or cheeseburgers? Cheeseburgers. Number 23, Have you ever had a all-nighter? I don't know exactly what you're asking. An all-nighter. It could mean a couple things. I'm gonna answer it like I've been awake all night. Yes, I've had. Actually, I was taking diet pills a few years back, and I was actually awake for 72 hours straight. I couldn't fall asleep, and so that was the last time I ever took a diet pill. So, number 24. What is your eye color? I have green eyes, and in this eye right here, I don't know if you can see it, but there is a spot or not a spot, like a strip right here that is brown. So I have green eyes, and then a strip, or maybe like, an eighth of it right here is brown. Number 25. Can you taste the difference between Pepsi and Coke? Absolutely. And it's so funny that this question is here because we did a taste test or taste challenge last weekend with the kids, and we were all able to taste the difference between Pepsi and Coke. I love Pepsi. I'm a Pepsi girl. And so, yeah, those are the questions. So now I tag you to do these also. Thanks a lot. Take care. Bye.